How's it going? Hey, Mark. Can I have a tissue? Thanks, Mark. Who has a sniffles right now? Who has a complex relationship with their dad? That's cool.
I'm
drugstores are open all night. The only real reason I moved to the east side, I love a good place to hide in plain sight. What if I told you this one is an enormous bummer. Singing at a funeral tomorrow for a kid a year older than me. I've been talking to his dad. Makes me so sad when I think too much about it. I can't breathe. I have this dream where I'm screaming underwater while my friends are sure. I don't need you to tell me what that means. I don't believe in that stuff anymore. Jesus Christ, I'm so blue all the time, and that's just how
just how I feel. Always have and always will. Always have and always will. And it's 4 a.m. again. I'm doing nothing.
What's up again? Hello. It's interesting being home after the overturning of Roe v. Wade. I hate this fucking shithole. I hate this shithole. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like America is so romanticized, it's insane. I don't know. It's nice to have a good time while we watch the world burn around us. Yeah, I don't know. There's a really cool abortion fund if you have some dough. It's called the Mariposa Fund. They work with a lot of undocumented people and I think that's really cool, and they're doing great work, so yeah, anyway, here's this one.
Pretending to be myself. Why would somebody do this on purpose when they could do something else? Drowning out the morning birds with the same three songs over and over. I wish I wrote it, but I didn't. So I'm the words. I'm alone till the feeling's gone forever. Took it to see the stars, but they were now tonight. So I wish.
but I had to carry you. You pushed me in, and now my feet can't touch the bottom of you. You couldn't
I've been going to festivals here since I was a kid, so this is pretty special. My grandpa, who's here right now, lives in Ukiah, so I'd hang out here a lot. I got a Red Bull thrown on me once. I don't know why, like it was this stage actually. And I was just like strolling along and someone like chucked a Red Bull over the fence and it like hit my whole outfit. And I thought I looked really cool. I was like in all black. I used to smoke cigarettes. Don't smoke cigarettes. I literally just did it because I thought it looked cool. So the Red Bull was very humbling. Anyway, here's this one now.
Walking Scott Street, feeling like a stranger, with an open heart, open container. I've got a stack of mail and a tall can. It's a shower of beer, it's a payment plan. There's helicopters over my head. Every night when I go to
Thank you.
This is about a time that I cried in a grocery store parking lot.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
That was cool. Hello from over here now. What was I gonna say? Oh, I was gonna say I've always wanted to play here. It's been a dream of mine. And the only bummer is missing SZA. Fucking hugest bummer. But next time, I guess. This is a love song.
Afraid of
Thank you. Is anybody here gay? Cool. This is for you then. Damn, you're far away from me this evening.
I know, man. It's weird.
It's so weird.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, cool. All right, you ready?
Thank you.
She made up her mind and laced up her shoes. Yelled in the hall, but nobody answered. So she walked outside without an excuse. She could do anything she wants to. She could do whatever she wants to do. She could go home. She's not going to. So she picks a direction. It's 90 in Memphis. Turns up the music so thoughts don't intrude. Predictably winds up thinking of Elvis and wonders if he believes songs could come true. Cause I'm asking for it if they do. Doesn't know what she wants or what she's gonna do. So we spent what was left of our serotonin to chew on our cheeks and stare at the moon. Said she knows she lives away to get to this moment. Ate asleep with saltines on my floor, and I knew.
Hello. I've got a couple more. And is there something that you'd like to hear? All right. I think it's high. You're going to hear a lot of background stuff because it's going to be acoustic, but that's fine. Festival. Phoebe SZA collab. Going in and out. Thank you very much. Cool. I haven't played this in a minute, so be nice.
Georgia, Georgia, I love your son. When he gets older, he might be the one. He might be the one. Georgia, Georgia, he has beautiful bones. He never lies or picks up his phone. Sometimes in the pouring rain, he'll fall in the mud and get back up again. And if you find me, well, you know me. Take me, will you fall? Oh, 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 oh. Here is my day planner, is my new machine. He's a fine new addition, so young and so clean. He's so young and so clean. He came up through the water without a sound. With my back to the shoreline, I dreamt that he drowned. Dream to he drown. Sometimes when he looks at me, I know he needs your all that he sees. And if I
thanks for hanging out. We have J.J. Kirkpatrick on the trumpet. Emily Retzis on the bass. Marshall Bohr on the drums. The mysterious Nick White on the keys. And the not-so-mysterious Harrison Whitford on the guitar. Cool. Thanks. Cool. Yeah, I don't know. It's been a dream. Thank you. Oh, you know what? Thank you to my agent, Dave, who I met in this park.
Yes, Dave rips.
Dave rocks. Yeah, must have been like 2014. I was here seeing a show. I think I was seeing Jason Isbell. And yeah, thanks, Dave. This rocks. This is cool. And thanks to you guys.
Somewhere in Germany, but I can't place it. Man, I hate this part of Texas. Close my eyes, fantasize. Three clicks and I'm home. When I get back, I'll lay around. Then I'll get up and lay back down. Romanticize a quiet life. There's no place like my room. And you had to go. Looking for a creation.